A honky-tonk angel in the biggest bar in the world. On Thrill of a Lifetime.
The thrill of a lifetime.
Thrill of a Lifetime. Tonight, we're turning a Saskatchewan homemaker into an urban cowgirl when we take her all the way to Texas to sing with Mickey Gilley's band. And we're going to see one of the most remarkable bodies in the world when 18-year-old Steve Benty works out with his hero, Mr. Universe, Roy Kellender. And to lead off tonight's parade of thrills, here's Terry Austin.
Whoa!
Thank you.
Coming up next, barbells, bikinis, and beautiful bodies. Guys like this?
I sure do. Look at these guys. They're living art. They're turning their bodies into sculptures. And I wouldn't mind collecting a few.
Well, bodies like these don't come easy. It takes a lot of work and a lot of pain. Steve Benty is an 18-year-old high school student who's dedicated to bodybuilding, but felt he'd gone as far as he could go on his own. Steve wanted to learn from a professional, so we got him the best, Mr. Universe, Roy Kellender.
I first got interested in bodybuilding when I was looking through a muscle magazine. I sent away for this this course called Universal Bodybuilding. Oh, I'm looking forward to meeting Roy today because, I don't know, it's just something I've seen so many times in the muscle books. I'd love to meet a professional bodybuilder.
Roy?
Well, hello, kid. How are you doing?
Fine.
I really heard a lot about you, and I wasn't I had a lot of shows to do and stuff like that, but I still had to find the time to meet someone like you.
Okay.
So today, the first time you've met, I think we should train together a little bit.
Okay. Now keep it nice and smooth, okay? Okay. Up with good rhythm and down with good rhythm. A bit faster. Just make sure you're moving.
This is the day Steve has dreamed of. He is working out with Roy Kellender at the Super Fitness Gym in Mississauga.
That's it.
Roy is one of the top three bodybuilders in the world. He has held the Mr. Canada title longer than anyone else. And each year, he is one of the select 10 invited to the Mr. Olympia contest. At 5'8" and 230 pounds of solid muscle, Roy Kellender has truly one of the finest physiques in the entire world.
Very bad. You didn't raise your chest.
Okay.
Breathe deeply. Right. Don't take your elbows back. Bring them straight up. Bicep, bicep, bicep. Keep it going. Nice and steady. Remember what I told you about rhythm? Keep it going. Come on, get those shoulders. Come on. Get those shoulders. Come on, hit them. The wider the shoulders, the more impressive you look. Come on, let's go. Chest to the edge.
Steve thinks the workout with Roy Kellender is the end of his thrill, but we have a lot more in store for him. We arranged for this chauffeur-driven, hand-built, $130,000 Clinet automobile to take him and Roy to the beach, where other surprises are awaiting Steve.
So, if it was true that muscle can turn to fat, that means that 90% of the Canadian population were muscle men before.
Hi girls.
Yeah, that's me. How do you do?
Steve, hey, wow.
Yeah. Hi.
Nice to meet you.
This is Steve.
Hi.
Friend of mine.
I'm Karen.
Uh-huh. Hi.
Nice to meet you. What are you guys doing?
Nice to meet you.
Well, Steve and I, we just came down on the beach here, and I'm going to teach him how to pose and stuff. But you don't want to see that. You don't.
Sure we do.
It doesn't take very long for a crowd to gather when two bodybuilders take to the beach. Roy shows Steve the championship form that's made him Mr. Universe.
Mm-hmm.
Now, with a little help from Roy, it's Steve's turn.
Now, this is where being a good bodybuilder comes in. You got the brain to remember the poses, okay. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. Yes. Yes. Back pose. Slide that leg back. Most muscular now. Don't bend over so far. That's it. Good. Very good. Thank you. So what do you think?
I think it's pretty good.
I can show you.
Steve has mastered the basic poses. But watch carefully and you'll see that bodybuilding isn't all hard work.
You can't do that to your lady. You have to be strong.
I would, but I didn't even Okay, you can go right back.
Keep your legs straight. That's it.
Look over here.
That's it. Beautiful. Now, just point your arm over there, and you do this.
Well, you were great. You were great, Steve. How long do you think it'll take to build a body like Roy's?
Well, that would probably take about 10 years or so.
And how long do you think it'll be before you're in a magazine like Muscle Mag International?
Well, probably another 10 years after that.
Well, take a look at this, Steve.
You are in the March issue of Muscle Mag International. It's a full-color
art. Oh, really? Oh, really neat. Hey, I like that.
Now millions of people everywhere will read about you.
Oh, gee. Thanks a lot.
You're welcome. Stay tuned for Honky Tonk Angels in the biggest bar in the world.
Tonight, join host John Bob.